an ITP, because I'm a partner with the president, and I can have a stupid idea, and if I get 25,000 signatures, then the president will have to respond to it. So, after the election, what did people start doing? In 27 states, people started to ask for peaceful secession from the United States. Now, how do you think that's going to work? I mean, how dumb do you have to be? Your son, really? You're putting your name on a list that goes directly to the White House? And you're putting your name on a list and saying, yep, I believe we should succeed. I believe there should be a civil war. That's really smart. It's just peaceful.
Well, we shouldn't be scared of them.
It really, though, isn't it just a place to make a statement? Yes, it is. Do you think that these people don't forget who made a statement to them? Are you out of your mind?
I think we've been very well informed on when they remember you say something bad about them, what would happen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very specifically.
So, last night, Texas... and what, 25,000 signatures this morning? How much is it up to now? You know,
I saw 62,000 this morning.
I bet it's more than that.
So you let the bully keep on bullying,
this
huh?
This morning about 8 o'clock. It'd be interesting to see what it is. I bet you it's a lot higher. And there's 27 states, more than half of the states, are making this point. Now, not so. And I think this stems from a lot of people that I have heard, and this is not a good attitude to have, but I understand it. Screw him. They voted for him. They can have him. They voted for all this big government stuff. They can have it. They voted for FEMA. Let it rip. Go ahead. A lot of people would think not good. It is. We cannot turn our heart. And I understand that. However,
I don't think anybody's turning their hearts. I just think that they're trying to get this government to listen to
us. I'm not doing anything.
Pay attention to us.
Just focus on the positive. What are
you? This is what it takes, then so be it.
Wants to succeed. You're not going to... That issue's been settled. Now, I don't happen to agree with it because I don't understand how the Constitution could be a suicide act. I don't know how you can have the gift set of the Constitution and the Declaration of Independence all for one low, low price and disregard the Declaration of Independence says when in the course of human events it becomes necessary for people to dissolve the relationship with one another.
You know, I'm glad that he's picked this up and this is being vetted in the media to a certain extent, because something's got to be done. People are frustrated. People are angry. People are at the brink of falling apart because, you know, gas prices, food prices, I mean, packages in the store are getting more expensive and they're giving us less. And the jobs, good luck finding a job. The only reason I have a job is because I go out there and work myself as a handyman. I find my own work. I put an ad in the paper. I depend on myself because I have not been able to get a job at McDonald's or anything like that. I filled out so many applications it ain't even funny. I must be on the no hire list. But that's okay, because I'm going to do whatever I got to do to take care of my family. And if we should fear signing a petition, then something is seriously wrong and it needs to be taken care of. If we the people can't voice something without worry of retribution from the government, what are we to do? Let them keep on getting stronger and bigger? No, absolutely not. And I don't know if this thing's going to cause a civil war. I don't know if they're going to go around and round these people up that have signed the petitions. But if they do that, we're done for anyway. We're done for anyway if they do that. We all know about the FEMA camps. We know what's going on. You've got NORTHCOM up there taking care of the hurricane stuff. People are still suffering. You can't even share food with one another. I mean, there's major, major problems that need to be dealt with. And how else are we supposed to deal with it? You can't write a letter to your senator or congressman because it doesn't do anything. They do not respond to it. It's in one ear and out the other, or in one eye and out the other. They don't care. So what else are we supposed to do? Anyway, that's Mr. Beck's take on it. I, you know, agree with him on some points. On other points, I don't. Because we the people should have the right to say, you know, we don't like the way this is going. We want to split off. We want to go our own way. Self-government. Anyway, hope everybody's well. We'll keep on top of this situation, see if we can't see what's going to happen, because this thing is spreading like wildfire. This is Chatty Dad 1. God bless. Good luck to us all. Over and out.